2006 F-150. Cummins 4VT in it. Give you guys a little test drive here. Noise in the hydraulic boost on the brake booster. As I mentioned in the description, there is a leak in the rack and pinion on this truck. I bought a replacement rack off of the wreck truck and it blew the seals. Our seal is leaking, so it needs a new rack and pinion put on. It does have a 4L80E transmission of a GM. With a bomb and tuner on it, programmer. A manual, I believe it's an NP241 four-wheel drive transfer case. Air conditioner works. We don't use the factory four-wheel drive electronic shift four-wheel drive. You use the manual transfer case. You can see the oil pressure is good. Coolant temperature, I use the one on the add-on gauge versus the factory one. It will work, but the forward's based off of cylinder head temperature and not actually water temperature, so that's what made that sensor read a little different. Tachometer works, speedometer works. It's a good truck, good daily driver. Call or text me any questions.